You have an iPhone XS Max. It's bleeding like crazy, and the colors are super off. Let's fix it up.
Unscrew.
Open it up, and it's been replaced before.
Unscrew.
They used a TFT screen, which is really low quality. But these screens were like 400 bucks at one point, so I don't really blame them. Remove the screen. I don't know what happened to the seal. It looks like water damage.
Unscrew.
Remove the front earpiece speaker. Reinstall it. Satisfying peel. Now we gotta clean this mess up. There's like weird oils. I've found a lot of weird stuff in phones. It can be kind of gross sometimes. Reprogram. Put on the new seal. Reinstall the screen. Hit that crunch. Crunch again. And we're done.